Jefferson. Jason Mattera, Young America's Foundation. Pleasure to meet you.
Thank you.
I just want to applaud your efforts for everything you're doing in New Orleans. We just appreciate that. Have Americans lost sight of what still needs to be done?
Well, you know, we keep trying to keep it on the front burner as best we can. I think Americans can't believe we haven't done more. Bring back, I mean, the typical vote out there. But I think up here, the members are—we're keeping focus. We took 30 members down here. They had to speak to go back down, and the majority whip and the majority leader all went down just recently. And had national publicity about that, showing what needs to be done, and still on the.
Great, Greg. Sounds good. I was wondering if you can give me some advice. In your opinion, what is the best way to stuff $90,000 in the freezer?
This is your
hefty or Ziploc bag.
This is a question to you.
You never know when you're going to come in contact with $90,000 of bribery money.
I tell you what, I haven't come in contact with $90,000 of bribery money, so I wouldn't know the answer to that question.
Oh, no?
Talk to somebody who knows who's done that.
What about I have a cold $20 bill. I was wondering if you can sign it with the inscription, Most Ethical Congress Ever.
No, I tell you what. You think you're a clever guy or something?
Okay, well, I'm just curious.
Be interrelated with it. Call my office, get an appointment.
I'll be signing?
Come on.
All right, great.
Call Roberta, see if you can get on the schedule.
Absolutely, we'll do.
Look for it.
Most Ethical Congress Ever.